Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel, Musasoft Forums and Solutions. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can bypass FRP in Basio AM, KYV43, Aquos or Sharp. So here we go. You get here, you connect your Wi-Fi. There must be an active SIM card. So let's wait here and see. So there is a Google account that was put, so you get back. You get the number that is in this phone that you want to bypass, then you call. After calling, you press here, then message, custom message. So this all failed, then you get here, you add to SIM card, you go back, you get back, then you press here, emergency, you press here, you press edit, you get to contacts, then you press here, after getting here, you press edit, so after pressing edit, you get to add more fields, then you tap website, you get back, then you press www.youtube.com. After that, you save. After saving, you press. So this is it. We're gonna use Chrome. So you press here and you press green room. Green room stroke bypass, then you get here. You download Android 8. So it is downloading. Then you again download. So let's wait here and see. Let's wait until they download. So you get back again so that you can use Chrome. Let's use Chrome this time round to make things easier. So you get here and press green room. So this is it. Let's download. So it has downloaded successfully. So you get here and download the Android 8, 9 and 10. Google account manager has failed, so you download the FRP Venom. the color preview no. So this is it, you install. So this won't work, so you get back. So when it fails, you get here and download the remote one. So it is downloading. You get back to green room, shock bypass, then you download Apex launcher. So it is still downloading. You get back, then download HIOS launcher. If at all have failed. So let's wait until these two downloads. So you install. You get to open. So let's wait here for this remote thing to finish downloading. It is still downloading and it is almost done.
Thank you.
So after all is done, you open the remote you want, you install. So after installing, you press done. So you open up here again. So you open again. You get to settings. You go to security. Then device administrators, you disable it, you deactivate it, all have been deactivated. Then you get to apps. Here you show system. Then you look for Google Account Manager and Google Play Services. So this you get, you disable. You press back, Google Play Services, you disable also, you get back to accounts, then you add one, so you press. Press next. Then you put in your password. After all is done, you press next. So when all is done, you press back. You get back to security. Then you put this on, you press back, you get back to apps, all apps, you enable the disabled ones. So that is it. After all is done, you restart the phone. So it is standard. So you get here, you press, you can even don't use any network. You press, all is set. So standard home arrays. So this is it. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Musasoft Phones and Solutions. The FRP has been removed successfully. So you go on to accounts and remove the account you have removed. Don't forget to subscribe to Musasoft Problems and Solutions. Thank you very much for watching.